Find the multiplicative inverse of the following complex number. The very first one is known as 4 minus 3. So, before going to take the multiplicative inverse of the complex number, first we will write the multiplicative inverse in general form. If z is a complex number, then its conjugate can be written as then its conjugate is written as 1 by z. Now we will come to the problem, that is 4 minus 3a, that is a complex number. So we will assume that let z is equals to 4 minus 3a, then its multiplicative inverse, we can write it as its multiplicative inverse is, its multiplicative inverse is 1 by z is equals to 1 by 4 minus 3a. So 1 by z is equals to 1 by 4 minus 3a. Now we will take the conjugate of 4 minus 3a. Here in the 4 minus 3a, the real part is 4, the imaginary part is minus 3. Now, when we take the conjugate, we have to change the symbol for the imaginary part, that is 4 plus 3i. With 4 plus 3i, we will multiply and divide. Then the numerator will be in the form of 1 into 4 plus 3i can be written as 4 plus 3i by, the denominator is in the form of a minus b into a plus b. So, we will write it as a square minus b square, that is equals to 4 square minus 3i whole square, that is equals to 4 plus 3i by 4 square is 16 minus 3 square is 9 into I square. That is 4 plus 3i by 16 minus 9 into I square value is minus 1. So that can be written as 4 plus 3i by, the denominator part is 16, minus 9 into minus 1 becomes plus 9. And that can be written as 4 plus 3i by 16 plus 9 can be written as 25. Now, when we separate the numerator, we will get it as 4 by 25. We will keep in one bracket. Plus the other one is 3 by 25 into I. So, the complex number is also obtained 4 by 25 plus 3 by 25 into I. Therefore, we can say that the multiplicative inverse of the multiplicative inverse of 4 minus 3i is 4 by 25 plus 3 by 25 into i.